Akers, the forward, scored 5 goals in a single game in the first ever winning trip back in 1991. And that made it from 96 games, Akers from the U.S. to goal.
She made everyone on the field included healthy friendships to be competitive.
By 1999, Akers had endured at least 15 weeks as recently as a dozen concussions. She was also diagnosed with chronic fatigue syndrome, known as that shutdown for workforce status.